Was this really the recommended sweetness? It's way too sweet.
Is it? Seems fine to me. But they're all so high in calories.
Ellen? Are you worried about your sugar intake?
Hey, don't say it out loud. It's just that there haven't been many commissions at the Victoria Housekeeping Co. lately, so I haven't been active enough, and what's with that look? What are you looking at? Is it that obvious?
You had quite the reaction there, Ellen. You look the same as always. Don't worry too much.
Really?
It's all right, I get it. I would never lie to you, Ellen. Plus, you gotta trust the eyes of a proxy.
I'll take your word for now. Oh, and speaking of which, do you have any nicknames?
Why do you ask? Besides, it's not like you don't know our internet account name and Faithin, right?
Can't I call you Belle? Never mind, it's nothing.
Of course you can call me Belle. Though, for the sake of fairness, I should also know how your friends address you too.
They've called me...
I didn't quite get that. Come again?
I'm only saying it once.